I am an old astronaut, mirror cosmonaut, spent about 5 months off the planet, and now I'm here in Davos on the planet. I've been over the top of this place a couple thousand times, so it's nice to be down on the Earth now and actually putting my footprint here. You know, my big love in life now is the world's water and fresh resources. I was out in space looking down at the planet, and you see the great rivers of the world, you know, Tigris, Euphrates, the Nile, the Ganges, the Yangtze, you know, defining civilizations. Want to go to Mars someday. When we go to Mars, what's the first thing we're looking at? Where are we going to get the water if you want to survive on Mars? Spent 5 months up, closed ecosystem. We had to make our air. We actually took our urine, converted it into water, and then we would use that as drinking water. We also used the sweat. We'd condense it. We'd use that water, split the hydrogen off, and we'd breathe the oxygen from that H2O. So in a very closed ecosystem for 5 months, failing life support systems, you figure out very quickly that water is essential. And in that closed ecosystem, you mess up, you get the result very quickly. Here on Earth, you know, and looking from space at the Earth, same thing, closed ecosystem. You mess up our resources down here, especially our water, fresh water supplies. You know, we're going to pay the consequences. Unfortunately, on Earth, it sort of buffers things out. Got thousands and millions of people down here, so you don't get it. Closed ecosystem, three people, you contaminate the water source, and you find out the next day that you're in trouble. So I guess my plea, and from here in Davos World Economic Forum, is that we need to tackle our freshwater issues around the world, in the developing world, get some fresh drinking water for all the children, for the families that need it. In the developed world, taking care of the resources, the beauty of our planet, and keeping the circle of blue, as it looks like from space, clean, pure, and blue for future generations. Astronaut Jerry Linenger signing out. Thanks.